Why these double standards? Secondly, friends, a BJP delegation led by Sri R. Krishna Advani, consisting of Srimad Sushma Swaraj, Sri Arun Jaitley, myself, Sri S.S. Aluwalia, Maya Singh and Shahnawaz Hussain, and Ramesh Bayas, met the Honorable Speaker of the Lok Sabha and then Chairman of the Rajya Sabha to present the declarations made by BJP members of Parliament belonging to both the houses that they do not hold any illegal bank account or assets outside India. We have submitted 112 declarations from the Lok Sabha. BJP strength as of now is 115, out of which one is the Chief Minister of Karnataka, two MPs from Karnataka have been suspended. That's why 112 members have filed declarations. Rajya Sabha, 50 out of 50 members have filed their declarations. Honorable Ram Jethmalani could not reach Delhi because his daughter is seriously critically ill in the hospital. So this is in accordance with the announcement made by Sri R. Krishna Advani ji at the conclusion of his Chetana Yatra that BJP MPs will set up a model precedent, and BJP wants an amendment to the People's Representation Act to have a stipulation that the candidates contesting election should not only declare their assets but also make a declaration that they do not hold any illegally held foreign account. This has become all the more important because in the recent past information has come out that there are a lot of account holders belonging to India, that some of them are politicians, and some reports said even three of them are MPs also. In order to clear the suspicion, it is the interest of the candidates and members of Parliament and legislature that they declare that they do not hold any illegal foreign account. Friends, the declaration is like this. I solemnly state and declare that I do not have any bank account or assets illegally held outside India. This is the declaration similarly made by all the MPs of both the houses. We hope that others also will follow, and a healthy this suspicion or the impression that is being created that many politicians are having illegal foreign accounts removed. reservation on convention on also advised the member countries to observe December 9th as anti-corruption day. So our action coincides with that date, and our delegation has presented this to both the presiding officers for their custody. These are the two issues from my side. Our leader, Sri Arun Jaitley, is here. He will be talking to you about the Lokpal, I think. So there is no questions about S.M. Krishna or this, about the other one, no? Okay?
Ji. Only on this Lokayukta thing. In Karnataka, Lokayukta police have also filed FIR against several ministers, including the Home Minister, and they have not resigned also.
See, the cases where filed, to my knowledge, they have resigned. What is going on is only an inquiry. Preliminary inquiry is going on. And for that, this minister have attended and given his response.
वो तो एसेट्स और लाइबिलिटीज में आ गया ना, जो
अलाउड है ना, ब्लैक मनी के बारे में बात कर तो किसी ने पूछा बनी है क्या आपके पास, ब्लैक मनी नहीं है माने?
ये टिप्पणी कांग्रेस ने की थी, उनको ये पता रहे कि हर सांसद जब अपने एसेट्स का डिक्लेरेशन देता है तो जो लीगल है उसमें ऑलरेडी आया हुआ है.
एंड विद रिगार्ड टू द रेस्पॉन्स बाय द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर ऑन प्राइस राइज इश्यू, इट वॉज टोटली डिसअपॉइंटिंग. दैट्स वाई इन राज्यसभा yesterday and in Lok Sabha today, we have protested that the reply is not at all satisfactory. Upon the finance minister to provide us the name of the shops from where he got the list, because yesterday he read out in the house a list of a grocery shop about the price of various commodities,
which have fallen,
which was far from truth. And then that's why we demand that you should place it on the table of the house so that we can proceed further. That the reply is not at all satisfactory, and moreover, we have urged upon the finance minister to provide us the name of the shops from where he got the list, because yesterday he read out in the house a list of a grocery shop about the price of various commodities,
which have fallen,
which was far from truth. And then that's why we demand that you should place it on the table of the house so that we can proceed further.